Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Jegan Blast Master, which to me is 100 times better than the Beadmaster in terms of looks. And the fact that it takes like the Gundam X and the Jegan and combines them. Although the funny thing is, none of the plates are actually from the Gundam X, they're only from the Jegan. So, like, this really... Wow, it's actually a lot lighter than when it wasn't in the light. I know it sounds weird, but it's more of a... like a creamsicle orange. I like it. And this one is also from the Jegan, but this is... that's a different orange. Yeah, two different shades of orange. So there's two plates from the Jegan. And then the joints are also from the Jegan. And I'm going to assume that the polycap's here as well. Now the other plates are new. So I've got this nice red. It's a deep red. Not too bad. And then the gray here. I was worried that something came off. And then we got... two of these for the to look like the X satellite cannons, and then another plate of red and the other plate of gray, just duplicate plates, some polycap ball joints, and the stickers aren't really that bad because those are for the satellite panels, obviously. Cameras, probably the chest, the cannon, I'm not sure. Oh, and also the that would be the panel that silver sticker probably goes on top of. And then the instructions. I don't feel it was really utilized that well in the show, because did it ever do... I think it did the full blast one time. I think it was when the first was used to take over that station. Space station, I think. I wonder if it has enough to make a normal Jegan, because a normal Jegan in orange would be pretty cool. I'll be done with that. But maybe not. Not sure. Maybe. Those feet. But it doesn't really matter if it can or not, because this thing looks really, really cool. And that is it. So, definitely been looking forward to this kit. I think a really good upgrade to the Blastmaster. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.